He was older. Yeah, I think so.
But who's this Rick guy?
Jesus Christ, Sadie, get it together. Rick Dalton played J.K. Hill in a cowboy show in the 50s called Bounty Law.
Fuck you, Katie. Sorry, I don't know the name of every fascist on TV in the 50s.
I can't believe that asshole in the robe was J.K. Hill. When I was a kid, I had a Bounty Law lunchbox. That was my favorite of all my lunchboxes.
Dig this.
We've been having our trip sessions. I've been expanding on this one idea in my head.
I dig it.
We all grew up watching TV, you know what I mean? And if you grew up watching TV, that means you grew up watching murder. Mm-hmm.
Every show on TV that was an I Love Lucy was about murder.
So, my idea is we kill the people who taught us to kill.
I mean, where the fuck are we, man? We are in fucking Hollywood, man. The people an entire generation grew up watching kill people live here. And they live in pig shit fucking luxury. I say fuck them. I say we cut their cocks off and make them eat it.
That's a great idea, Sadie.
You two ready to kill some piggies?